it wasn't easy. And I think that's why I wanted the documentary to feel really personal. But I'm kind of scared. Like, a lot of people are going to see this whole other side of me, and I'm like, hope they like it.